What's up, everyone? My name's Tom. Welcome to Kill Rock Gaming. Today, we are going to continue on with Neo. We're doing the sixth mission and probably some submissions. Gonna do a little bit of housekeeping at the beginning of the stream here. Just to go through some weapons, go through some armor, clean up our inventory, yeah, stuff like that. Go ahead and continue right here. And make sure everything's good. Quality, good, good. All right. All right, so last night did a side quest, finished that up, and then I went to sleep because I was really tired. But I really want to do the side quest to try and get that sword. I don't know what the sword is, but since my character is using just single katana swords, I want to get that, see if it's better than what I currently have as far as level-wise and maybe stat-wise. So I'm going to... Yeah, I should probably do the dojo stuff first. All right. This has to be done because I need to finish these so I can unlock the next, or the ability to buy more skills, because a lot of them are gated behind these particular tutorial quests. Suddenly lost my train of thought there. Looks like you picked up a thing or two about handling a weapon. I'll take you on myself this time. Don't think I'll fold so easily as my disciples. Come on, show me what you've got. All right. Isn't that Fox's taunt in Smash Brothers? Show me what you got. I think it is. All right, so I'm guessing we are going to be fighting this guy. Oh, we have all of our stuff. Nice. Decent start. Wow, he dashes a lot. Wow, okay. All right. Try that again. That guy was a lot tougher than I thought he would be. Oh, right. I need to be in low stance to do that. Oh, really? I guess I didn't get to him in time. Sorry, I'm not talking. I'm trying to concentrate and make sure I don't die on this guy or fail it. Out of health items. So as long as I can avoid his hits, I think I can get him this time with the remaining health that I have. Just gotta make sure to be careful. Alright, that's two times I've failed. Alright, let's try this one more time. Well, the constant attacking seemed to work fairly well, getting behind him as he gets up. If I can keep that fairly consistent and not get hit by him, should be pretty good to... to take him out without that too much trouble. Seems like exhausting his stamina, or waiting for him to exhaust his stamina, is a good idea. And trying to get a couple of the kicks in there. Not the only one that can do that. Oh, I should have run in here. This is way more fitting. Oh, he got me. Ah, damn. Yeah, the tracking on my moves is definitely not as good as the AI characters for their moves. I need to remember to key pulse. I keep running out of stamina. I think I'm fighting him too cautiously, actually. I wasn't watching my stamina again. Alright, it's still alright, we got this. You need to stop trying to parry. I'm not sure how he's able to get more attack chains in his combo than I am. I'll just keep doing this. I need to remember I have that just defense as well. That throws him off balance. Alright, I think I might actually do it this time. Nope. Please log on to him. Thank you. Alright, we're not off to a great start on this one. Dab him, please. Thank you. Huh. I'm not sure how he got me with that from as far away as he was. I know I've tried that on other guys and it has not worked. Really? Wow, his weapon is really strong. So it looks like I can only get two hits on him. And I'm dead. Alright, here we go. Got to do it this time. Dodged in at the wrong time. He's got deceptive range on that thing. Come on. Oh, come on, really? Yeah. Oh, finally. Yes, finally. Only took, what, 6 attempts? And I hope the next one isn't like that. Well, what a way to start. All right. What did we get? Not bad. Right. On to the next one. You can only use specific items and equipment in this mission. Oh, these are, that's interesting. These are locked behind actual stats. And these are proficiencies. Yeah. It seems the time is right for imparting the next technique to you. I have brought you a skilled sparring partner, myself. A ninja moves swiftly, taking an eye for an eye. Use your training to read your opponent's movement and defeat him utterly. This goes anything like the last one, it's going to be a few tries. Alright, what do we got? What do we have to do? Oh! Ow. Wait, you have bombs? I don't have bombs. Ouch. Yeah, I guarded that. Oh, ouch. I actually didn't know that would work from that far away. I thought you had to actually hit them. I was just about to say it appears we're both out of items, but he is definitely not out of items. Not bad. Oh, Wow, that was considerably easier than that last one. Wait, what did I pick up? Ego, what? And blood armor. Warrior of the West. Nice. Oh, I need 13 skill to use that. Alright, I'm gonna talk to this guy so he stops making that noise. Alright, magic is next. And then we can continue on to that submission, get the sword. Do some dojo stuff, some blacksmith stuff, disassemble some stuff, sell some stuff, just take care of all that, and then head into the next area. What is over here? I might just have to do that one later. Dojo. Omyo, adept. The flow of ki around you. Your power seems greater than before. If you desire more power still, indulge me in a test of precision where you currently stand. Precisely where you currently stand, excuse me. And whether it's sufficient to teach you a new technique. I hope so. Oh, this is a pretty cool area. I like this area. All right, what do we have? I don't know what that stuff is. Water shot. An item enchanted with Omyo magic that summons a water elemental to envelop your projectile. Water talisman. Summons water to envelop your weapon. Greatly reduces the movement speed of your enemy. Okay. Do I have? I don't have any projectiles. Oh wow! I can use other swords. Nice. I'm going to stick with this, single sword, but that's just good to know. And access to all of these. I'm just going to go ahead and keep what I have equipped. All right, got to get rid of those exclamation marks. I'm guessing I'm going to be fighting a boss of some sort. Oh, what am I doing in high stance? Could I use that? Okay, I see. Yeah, I figured that was probably what was going to happen. I'm guessing there's going to be... Wow, what the hell? What just hit me? Ow, that really hurts. Oh, maybe I Yeah, shouldn't have used that slow one just yet. We'll do that. Get rid of that right now. All right. Wow, that was actually not that difficult. I would say the first test that we did was way harder than those. And I think that's just because I was trying to make it more difficult than it needed to be.